the Mile High City to open up a four-game homestand as they take on Patrick Kane and the Chicago Blackhawks.
That's off the stick. Snapped Anisimov's twig, and it's sent to the near side for Cole. Down low, redirected save. Battled for by Morse, and he's able to get it up, but not out. Comes to Kane, dancing to the near circle, centering, passing it, shot, saved by Varlamov. Back to Kane at goals, we'll always keep an eye on here. Push back up top. Back to the near side, Kane out in front for Strom, saved by Varlamov, rebound, saved by Varlamov, rebound, Kane. Replay pass shot, off the post, and it comes to the near side. The Avs catch a bit of a break, here's Kane. Saucers it up for Gustafson. Long shot there. Saved by Varlamov. Rebound into the circle. Far side shot score. It's to break it. And the Blackhawks have taken a 1-0 lead. Avs doing a good job. Just could not find that rebound. Into the corner. Pulls up. Wanted to give it for Barry and had a man on it. Set to the front of the net. And there's a save by Delia. That's his second of the contest. Landeskog. Centering pass shot. Saved by Delia. I'm not sure he saw it. Emmett steers it aside for Calvert. He'll flop it ahead. Picked up now by Soderberg. Carl's got it in the break. Saved by Dealey. The kid is unconventional in his saves, but boy, is he making them. Rammed ahead. Fired up for Rantanen. Has Keith on it. Works it in and shoots. Saved by Dealey. Holding and looking. To the near side, Gustafson. Centering pass finds the target. Cruising with it. Sod with a shot. Saved Varlamov. Habs running all over their zone a little bit. Getting a little bit tired. Gustafson to Cahoon with a shot. Saved by Varlamov. Rebound saved by Varlamov. Strom to his own blue line. Ran back up by Murphy. Goes off the glove of Renton and picked up by the Blackhawks. Strom is in. Drops it near side. Kane shot score. That puck movement was superb. And Patrick Kane, as he's wont to do, able to rip home the one-timer. For his 21st of the season, Chicago's got a 2-0 lead.
Look at it, folks. Pull it back over to Patrick Kane and boom, top shelf. Oh, what a goal.
After it, Landeskog. Straight up top for Barry. Long wrist shot deflected. Saved by Delia as Kerfoot got knocked down to the ice. Landeskog again to cover with a shot. Saved Delia. Trying to get away from Keith. Calvert. Strong on his skates. Backhand opportunity. Kicked away by Delia.
Doesn't quite have time to put the stick down in the right spot.
On the net, Rantanen. Out in front shot. Saved by Delia. For the first part of this power play, the Avs have had three good chances. Here's McKinnon walking in. Holds, looks, and shoots. Save Delia. Rebound. He swats it with the paddle. Lost the handle. Now gets it behind the net. Nieto to the near side. Matt Nieto. For McKinnon. Lost cup. Martina front shot. Saved by Delia. To McKinnon. Looking, holding. Sent out in front. Knocked away. Comes to Barry. Finds Rantanen. Seabrook with a nice defensive effort. Mikko dancing in. Shoots. And scores! Mikko Rantanen. It's a power play goal as he goes top shelf with an absolute beauty to solve Delia finally. And the Avs get one back. It's now a 2-1 game here late in the first. Hawks at their own line with Gustafson. That lead pass sent in by to break it. Lost. Taves down low. Holds, looks. Save, Farley, rebound. Save and a block by Aaron Johnson. Oh, my goodness.
That was absolutely exhilarating.
Clear for the Avs. Back to Aaron Johnson. You love to see him jump into the play like he is. Drop pass finds Girard. Walks into the dot. Shoots save Delia. Got him right in the logo. Swings it up now for Sakura. The Avalanche zone. Quick shot. Save Varlamov with his glove. He will hang on.
And he is absolutely 100% engaged for himself and his teammates in this game.
Soderberg racing in. Down low. Backhand shot. Save Delia. Rebound. He dives for it. Avs can't get to it.
Here you're coming in on that offside. And he's able to just quickly get that backhand.
Wrist shot over the top of the net. Lobbed up and out by Cole. Foot race. Calvert's going to get there down the left wing. Walks in and shoots. Save Delia. Rebound. The Avs can't get to it. Brings it back in around Gustafson. Drops it. Soderberg with his shot. That missed. Here's Johnson. Long shot. Save. Rebound. Save. Rebound. Johnson had his stick held and no call. And it's carried out by Chicago. He'll bring it ahead through center ice. Moves it off for Landeskog. Centering pass, Barry. Back down deep with a shot. Save Delia. Rebound! Puck rolls into the far corner. Kruger up the boards. Didn't get a lot on it. Drives with a shot. Saved by Delia. Kane swatted out. It comes to Strom. Top of the circles down low. Redirected. Saved by Varlamov. And Anisimov couldn't get the rebound. Slides it ahead looking for Rantanen. Mikko's got it. Leads it off. McKinnon. Down low with a shot. Saved by Delia. Air There goes Vardy to the bench for the extra attacker, and McKinnon is on to the near side. And Rigetto tipped up top, one timer, score! Nathan McKinnon on a delayed penalty call. He lets it go from just inside the blue line. Was it deflected? I don't know. It doesn't matter. McKinnon ties the game at two. A hard-working shift. He rips home his 23rd of the season. To his blade. Granted. Back to Landeskog, up to Berry, is a one-timer. Deflected, save by Delia. Rebound shot, save Delia. As Forsling's out of the box, that pass deflected away. Rolls back to the end zone, and Forsling, the first one to it. Walks in and shoots, save Varlamov. Nice job there by Varley. Turn that punch up, save by Varlamov again, as he robs Anisimov.
Anisimov makes that second opportunity for.
It's Perlini. As JT on, Berry helping out, goes off the leg, Hawks pick it up, turnaround shot, Kruger to save. Avs will turn it the other way to McKinnon, he'll burst in, McKinnon holding and looking, tries to find a trailer and does, Cole shoots, saved by Delia, just barely got a piece and it went wide. Back to Gustafson, finds Kane, walks into the circuit, delivers off, stroke cross-eye shot, oh. Saved by Varley, robs to break it. That may be his best save of the night. He's had some beauties already. Back to Kane. He'll survey from straight away. Patrick Kane looking. Gustafson one-timer blocked by Nevin. And his stick is blown up. Oh, and the Avs can't clear. Oh, no. They're down to 2.5 men. Kane holding, looking. Strome. To break it. Cross-eyes pass it and miss Kane. 20 to go, Kane. Gustafson, Strome, they're inching in. Tried to flip it, knocked away. Dugout, Avs clear it up and all the way down. Good play game, Landeskog. Carried it by Rantanen and it went off the end of his stick. He cut off the outlet. Sends it out in front, redirected, save, D-Lean rebound. Just escaped Landeskog. Centering pass, Kopp holds, looks and shoots. Saved by Varlamov and he'll hang on. Poked at, not out. Rantanen dove for it. Cross-eyes pass, Murphy in with his shot, glove! Save by Varlamov, rebound! It's loose! And underneath Varley, he's got control! Matthews finds Kane. Gustafson back to Kane, top of the circle, looking, holding, shooting, save Varley! Rebound, picked up, in front, score! Kane the game winner. And the Blackhawks win it 3-2 in overtime, their second win in this building this season.
Look at that. Are you kidding me? He knocks it down with a stick, Pete. That was a phenomenal knockdown and pass by Jonathan Toews.
Did he knock that puck down with a high stick?
Guys,
that's
the question. You can't review that.
Yeah, you cannot.
You can only review it if you put it in the net.
Right.
But what an entertaining game. Absolutely awful finish for the Avalanche. One goal losses now the last four games.